mushroom omelette. So I have chopped mushrooms finely. So now first take a bowl. Add salt, red chili powder, mix well. Now on the flame, take a pan, add olive oil. So now add finely chopped onion. Spread all the mushrooms in the pan. Add egg mixture. Add coriander. Now keep the lid and cook for 3 minutes in low flame. After 3 minutes of the flame, let's serve.